Part of the history of the Power Systems Experience Centers that most people don't know is that we started out more than 20 years ago to support some of the advanced testing requirements for transformers. With over 360 computer power supplies as a load bank, and with advanced metering and special care, we were able to do something that no other manufacturer was doing. We tested dry-type transformers with excessive levels of harmonic current and carefully measured the transformer's efficiency under these conditions. This allowed Eaton to create more advanced harmonic mitigating and K-factor rated transformer designs. Fast forward to today. Working with our engineers in our manufacturing plant in Juarez, we're proud to say that Eaton has again set the bar high with our new test lab capabilities to ensure that the transformers we produce exceed expectations with designs for even the most harsh power quality situations, especially where excessive harmonic current levels exist. Let's check it out.
Welcome to our Eaton Juarez plant. The Juarez Test Lab is a certified laboratory used for testing dry-type distribution transformers up to 1,000 kVA in 600 volt class. The lab complies with North American and international standards for testing. This includes IEEE C57.12.91, UL, CSA, and ASTM standards. We are able to provide a wide range of transformer testing, including standard tests through more advanced certifications. These tests include impedance, temperature rise, sound level, load and no-load losses, efficiency, resistance, polarity and phase rotation, turns ratio, applied voltage, and insulation resistance or MEGR testing. In addition, we received UL certification to perform on-site testing through the UL Data Acceptance Program, or DAP. This allows us to provide UL certified acceptance testing on-site, reducing the time to implement new projects or special customer requests or applications. In recent years, we have seen a considerable increase of harmonic currents generated by nonlinear loads that cause problems in power systems. Harmonics can be detrimental to distribution transformers as they are vulnerable to overheating and premature failure. For this reason, many designers in the industry look to use K-factor rated transformers instead of oversizing standard transformers to avoid premature failures. In our Eaton Juarez facility, we are committed to providing the best solutions for customer applications. Based on our experience generating harmonic currents at the Power Systems Experience Centers, we have designed and built a much larger nonlinear load system for our on-site test lab and are able to generate significant harmonic currents with real loads to test K-factor and harmonic mitigating transformers. We can adjust the levels of harmonic distortion to validate our transformer designs, and with real nonlinear loads, we have more accurate data regarding the impact and temperature rise generated by these harmonic currents. As a result, our engineers are able to optimize our K-factor designs, assuring that the units will perform in the field without overheating at the specified harmonic distortion levels. This is significantly different than other laboratories in which the K-factor units are only tested with the calculation of PLL per IEEE C57.12.110. In addition to our advanced and specialized testing, we have standards in place to ensure the quality control and electrical performance for transformers on each production line. While meeting the IEEE standards and NEMA ST20 requirements, we have created an automatic endline tester, which helps us to validate each unit from production to assure quality control compliance. This verifies consistent, satisfactory results for routine tests. The following tests are performed on the end-of-line testing: turns ratio, impedance voltage, winding resistance, load losses, polarity and phase rotation, no load losses, applied voltage, induced voltage. These tests are important to verify our designs and ensure they meet our expectations and yours. thanks for visiting our manufacturing and testing facility. As you know, transformers are one of the most important and key building blocks of electrical power systems. Ensuring that the transformer you purchase and install will provide a long and reliable life is our goal here at Eaton.
As you can see, our test labs are second to none and subject the transformers you buy to real loading conditions. Especially where harmonics are concerned, you can feel comfortable that we've evaluated the design and tested it before it gets to you. To see some of these transformers in action under significant harmonic loading conditions, or to learn more about our capabilities in designing and building transformers for today's modern electrical loads, contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to one of our Power Systems Experience Centers today.